Well, as if being accused of driving drunk isn't bad enough, police say a man in Albuquerque was doing that with his 4-year-old and 5-day-old baby in the car, too. Cops picked up Adrian Thompson on Friday after they say he was swerving through traffic near Carlisle and Comanche. They pulled him over and say he smelled like booze. That's when they found the kids in the car, too. Thompson's now charged with child abuse and is still in jail on a $10,000 bond. Albuquerque police